Hi YouTube and fans of Sword of Legend Online. This video is about Berserker Phantom Build. And I will get on with the ability. Sora Rider with this blessing can create one image of Phantom and being breaker mine. This we need this one, our third wing cleaver will create a phantom. This is a vortex style. Heavy damage, return the wolf. This wolf create 3. Press again, will deal a damage. I have looked out a lot of guide in Chinese forum or video. They always use the Valorician Wolf Strike, so I'm still getting used to it. And these are normal damage. I will right click, left click. Discharge with this Tom Club Grave. No, it's not that. With the Dense Forest. Dense Forest Urban Charging Cloud Reaper, you receive 3 stack of effect. Charge it. Full. Do this. Get this. 1, 2, 3. That is the Dense Forest effect. Grave. And this increase our damage. This is the grave we use, and killing without the trace, this will cost no H when we use. Cost no H. And Phantom Storm. You can always, when you create the wolf, then the wolf and killing the trace, always use Phantom Storm at the target. And this is a block. We need to spend some H to use our block. This is immune to CC control, so it's good for Berserker. And control this we don't use in Phantom build. This is our control. It's like our stun, we got 2. And these 2 we can use it to CC. No, these 2 we can use it for animation cancelling. Mostly killing without trace. Eat the world is damage reduction. Reduce damage. And this is our CC. It's a colon damage. And meteor shower is our charge. This is an animation cancel tool, like I use killing without trace. And we use the wing grinding mostly for traveling. Don't use it in the rotation for Phantom. Oh, and without the trace, when we charge to max, we'll reduce the cooldown. The cooldown will go down. When you have less than 6, don't use your right click discharge move. It's a waste. By the time you charge finish, this already cooldown have been done. And this is skill ability for Slayer, Berserker Slayer. And I will get on with our rotation, DPS rotation. We charge some Phantom out, meditate, and charge again. We get to 7. you can see I made some mistakes. If I make no mistake, I should have 20 Phantom or more. Then you use your right click charge, spend the left click. Cancel, cause my killing the trade is ready out. And this is how Berserker rotation goes. And now we wait for the vortex. So when this is on cooldown, the vortex out, you can do it. Use it, spend all your age to create the phantom and move the return without the chase. Like just now I do that, I get around 13 phantom. Then you burst it. So for when the rotation is out again, use it, the windbreaker. Windbreaker mine. So if you spend your Phantom Storm too fast, it will burst. And like just now I did that. And our Fortep style need a lot of Phantom on the area to get a lot of damage. And this is the thing, this is the rotation that we need to keep looking at cooldown to practice to make it perfect. And now I will let you see the video. This is the dungeon run that I did just now with a gear level 43. I made some mistakes too. So with killing the ad, you can just spam, but always calculate from here to the boss room how much time is it before you spend your cooldown. Cause in the dungeon run kill finder, no one wait for your skill cooldown and let you regen your age. So you have to time it yourself. For killing without the trace, you can get away from damage, like just now that farm colon, like this colon, when you use without the trace, you can get no damage. So you need to time it right. Phantom out and go range, then range and keep sending your phantom and explode at the target, cause you can't hit anything. This asshole keep like to spin here and there. As you can see, he straight away start, so my cooldown is up. When you use your ultimate skill, when the boss got knocked down, I should have used the wolf and the curing the trail to let the phantom out first, but I forgot about that. I will skip to the next boss fight. So he's back for me because I'm standing the same side with the tank. It's a mistake, my killing the without the trace already up, the cooldown is going to up and I still use my charge. Next boss fight. If you die quietly, you can get 20 or 21 phantom.
Oh,
As you can see, the Windbreaker cooldown when the vortex up, I use the wolf and the without the trade straight away and spam a lot of phantom, or else you can get 10 phantom and use the vortex style before your next Windbreaker mine is up. And this is how the dungeon run from Berserker. And now I will tell you which skill we can do animation cancelling, like for Phantom Storm. Can put a lot of phantom. Then you right click, charge. Go up and do it again. So this animation cancelling, you can cancel it, this animation sending the phantom. You can cancel it when you are charging your sword. So for me, I always charge my sword and use the phantom storm. So you can burst your phantom when you are charging your Cloud Reaper. Without the trace, you can cancel animation with Water Division, Leaf Attack, the Oof. So when you cast, you can straight away cancel it with Meteor Shower. And this is the animation. Like for Berserker PvP, or you are matting, you're getting the objective, and I have a way to run fast from one point to the other point. So you use your Y, you charge, dash, shift, charge, then you can dash. So from one point to the other point. So this is useful in PvP map. Or PvE when you're getting the objective, like the lantern one. This lantern, you need to get them. I can do it again. So the best is with don't use the wing grinding first. Chuck wing grinding. Charge. Yes, like this. So you can move fast from one point to the other point. And this all the Berserker skill that I know how to fight. And you guys, and this, we can use the equipment loadout manager here, filter, and you can choose it. The way I will choose is physical strength, more, little bit more than mastery, and this precision, it's like our accuracy. So that our phantom will miss, and some haze, but I didn't put anything in the haze. seeing from the gear here. And this will be the one that I will use. And our essence, we need 10 points to get Great Fire, and Great Fire is for all melee classes that you need increase 5% damage when you are 5 meters around your enemy in the radius, so this is good. And this is the, I would say, mastery strength is around 1 to 1 or 1 to 2. Yeah, so if you're looking for your gear, so go out like this. And my own gear, I'm like 50, and my physical strength is too much, so my mastery, our phantom damage is not high enough, and my haste is low. Yeah, so if I apply, and this is the 60 level 60 equipment. Like you guys see what this equipment I select. For weapon, I like to use mastery. I'm not using any soul force. And this is the equipment pull up for Berserker Slayer Phantom Build. Can like and subscribe, or can comment any question. I will reply. And thanks for watching. See ya, bye bye.